Troubleshooting Sipdown Errors on MiSeq. Steps to resolve a sipdown error. Sipdown errors after run start can occur when the cartridge is slightly misaligned in the reagent chiller, when the cartridge is not fully thawed, or due to a communication issue. The consumables are likely not marked as used and can be used to start a new run. To resolve this issue, power cycle the instrument and unload the reagent cartridge, the flow cell, and the incorporation buffer bottle. Inspect the foil seals on the reagent cartridge to see if they are punctured. Check if the puncture holes are aligned to the center or slightly misaligned and off-center, which could indicate misalignment of the cartridge in the reagent chiller. Check if the reagent cartridge is fully thawed. Also, inspect the cartridge for any other visible damage or any debris or buildup on the rails inside of the reagent chiller. Wipe the inside of the chiller compartment clean with a dry Kim wipe if needed. Store the reagent cartridge at 4 degrees Celsius and the flow cell in the buffer container. Then, prepare a fresh wash solution and perform a post-run wash. The post-run wash is needed to start the next run. Once the wash is completed, load the reagent cartridge, flow cell, and buffer from the previous run and proceed with starting a new run. Please contact Illumina tech support if the issue is not resolved or further assistance is needed.